Hi guys, Excel is a very important software, and you know that we are using it, whether we are teacher, businessman, a lot of people are using it. So there is an important option, copying and pasting in Excel. Sometimes it gives us error and there are problems. So how to fix it? I'll show you first. I have two files. So if I open my first file, and for example, if I want to copy these, this is a list of the name of the students, it could be any other thing. So if you simply select it and then right click and copy it, and then you paste it in another file. So you see it's giving you an error. So why this error is there? Because the place from where you are copying that contain a formula. So obviously copying paste is not working here. So how to fix it? Stick around, I'll show you how.
Don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon as I upload informative videos every week.
Now simply you will open the file from where you want to copy the names or anything, any stuff you want to copy. Simply right click and copy. Till here the procedure same. Now when you open the other file, despite of just right clicking and clicking on paste, click on this values. And you see the names are easily copied, and you can double click here if you want to extend this. You can adjust this according to the names. So you see how easily the names are copied. I hope this video was super helpful for you. So why don't you give me a like, subscribe my channel if you haven't subscribed it till yet, and hit the bell icon as I upload informative videos every week. Take care. Bye. Allah Hafiz.